What's up, everybody? It is your boy, Terror Artist 404. Back again with another Madden 22 gameplay, man. This time, hey, I got nominated from a guy named Sean Nomcom saying that he wants me to use Numbo, his last name, to use Felipe Frank as the quarterback and try to get this dub with the Atlanta Falcons. As the defense did make a stop, and here is Felipe Frank's first possession. Let's go. And his first throw is complete over the middle to Calvin Ridley, the Riddler, the Rister. Yes, sir. He was able to get a quick 10 to 11 yards on that play right there, man. We did it real quick, real fast, and really in a hurry. Oh my God! They have planned for this and worked hard to make it happen. He got back to the line of scrimmage for that play. That's fine. That's cool. Didn't lose anything. Right back to where we were. So second and 10.
Yeah, you're trying to find that opportunity later on when you can play action.
Trying to strike and deep. I'm hoping that their safety come down. But if that free safety don't come down, as he does a little bit, but not enough for me to throw it to cover the side, so I threw it to Cordell Patterson. Yes, sir, I put that man in my receiver, bro. You can put him anywhere that you want to. And let's see. So we need, oh my God, you run right past him, why don't you? Run right past him, why don't you? Right? Oh, we're just going to run right past him. We're just going to do that.
Trash. So, we're going to...
Working out of the gun, Franks.
Oh, he broke open. Oh.
That's caught. Yes, Pitts.
Pitts for the first down, baby. Pitts for the first down. Let's go.
Falcon passing game looking good on this drive.
So, we're going to try this running play here. Get the blocking. I can see the touchdown happening, and we did not get the blocking.
Under a heavy rush and down he goes. Chase on. Gets him for a loss.
We think we're gonna get the blocking. That's crazy, right? We're gonna go this way.
Now a second down throw. Here's Franks.
Right there. Boom! Really for the touchdown, baby. Really for the touchdown. So he has one touchdown already, guys. One touchdown already. As the defense had they own that time. Let's see if they did. And they did.
Football back, so a chance to start a game with your script to try and get information out of the opposing defense. How will they play you in certain situations?
So I'm going to send the kid deep just to see.
So far. On first and 10, Franks.
Oh my God. Franks, if you put it in motion, he gets the first. Make it easier for receiver, not harder, fam. For real.
Second and two.
And we were able to get the first and a little bit more. Yes, sir.
7 yards there and a first down.
And that's a good substantial run there for Mike Davis. And how about his career resurgence? Because he's bounced around a bit in the NFL. From San Francisco to Seattle to Chicago to Carolina. And now here with the Atlanta Falcons. Always dependable, Mike Davis.
Tried to show off Felipe running skills, but he got smacked into another dimension.
They were on him instantly.
And this came from the edge.
I got out of the pocket that time.
They have a lot of tools in their kit. This was pure speed and athleticism on this play.
I got out of the pocket. that time.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down.
They're playing back.
Operating from the gun.
Oh, right there.
He completes this to Russell Gage.
We're going for it.
And he'll get this up near midfield, but that's still a few yards shy of the first down. They'll get 11, but still a little short. Fourth down. Franks now.
We're going to get it.
That's to the speedster, Olamide Zaccheaus.
Yeah.
And he'll go down inside.
Yeah, that thing, boy. Let's go.
A solid pickup.
Let's go.
And a very solid fourth down conversion. And defensively, pure frustration.
All right.
They'll run on first down. Davis. And he's going to be brought down at about the
33.
Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a second and 1.
Going to pop up. We're going to run the ball again. We're going to run it this way, though. And y'all watch him. Him right there. Please. Please do what I say.
Davis. All right,
there you go.
Left.
There you go. There you go. There you go. First down, baby. First down.
Just shy of the 20. 12 yards is the pickup. Good for a first down for
first
the Falcons.
First down. First down. Let's keep it going. We're looking good. How we looking good, y'all. Let's keep it going. We're going to keep that.
Looking to throw.
So that's going to be right there.
He's going to have the hook up to Gage. A good pickup.
Opening up to Gage. Big baby Grady, y'all doing your thing over there defensively. Keep doing it. We're going to need it. Keep doing it. Boy, everybody time, boy. You better get your weight up, bro. What the coach ain't got y'all running, bro? Come on, bro. I believe this can be a TD for Frank. Right here. I believe that linebacker is going to come.
From the gun.
No! You threw it too high. You threw it too high. That should have been picked. That should have been really picked. Online head-to-head, that would have been picked. That really should have been picked. I'm not happy about that. But he got the touchdown. Look, y'all. Look. Bro, I told him to throw it down. This man threw it up in the butt. That safety cornerback, wherever he is, that's really a bad play on his part right there. He should have jumped up and went for that. And the Falcons defense
Let it go.
Boom! Let's go. Run it. Let's go. I know this is versus the computer and everything, but that's what he wanted, man. Let's go. Let's go, man.
Great. Got a first down in the red zone. Out of the shotgun, they'll run with Davis.
All right, good run, David. Good run, David. Mind you, he did say he wanted it versus the CPU.
Gets him to second and 4.
Yes, sir.
Go. Shoot.
Yes, sir.
The 5 at the 4.
Yes, sir.
42 yards now on the ground.
Good game,
just 7
good game,
carries.
Good
they got the ball in great field position after the fumble.
Oh,
this defense trying to stand tall.
They certainly are. And a lot of times after you pick
I'm
up
calling.
A fumble or get an interception,
how
you have
they
momentum
come,
on your side.
How did they come
you can't walk through a defense and score. Not so fast. Not in this case.
Right.
Give him 2 yards on that one. Second and goal now. They'll try to run this one.
Touchdown.
Take it
touchdown, Mike Davis. Touchdown. 21 skunk in the people, man. 21 skunk in the people. We got the 21, and they got 3. Oh, my God. Here it comes.
We're just going to run the ball. This is going to be a tackle.
Well,
indeed, start on the ground to run that clock. He's up in it.
So,
gain of 2 out to the 20.
We're up 21-3.
You want the third
score? Score another touchdown. I might get worried.
Let's do it. We're just about set to get back to it. Both teams making their final adjustments.
Score another touchdown. I might get worried. Y'all don't know, man. That score just gave me the heebie jeebies, man. And it's in the third quarter, too. I'm trying to be real, man. If you're scoring a touchdown with that time left in the third quarter, bro. Oh, my God. All my Falcons fans, y'all know. Y'all know what that score represents. All right. So we're going to get to it. Oh, man, what? Bro, y'all allergic to blocking? My team allergic to blocking. Matt Ryan, you're going to be having on your cleats. You be like,
I'm a runner, I'm a track star.
For real, man, with this O-line. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Y'all can't come out like that and I don't try, y'all. Y'all can't come out like that and I don't try. Oh, my God, he understood that. He underthrew that, man. I led him to throw it out. I should have just ran the ball. Can't trust in your arm.
The Atlanta offense out there for their next drive.
Bro. Now I ain't got to worry about 28-3. Now I got to worry about them still coming back. Yes, sir. He underthrew that, man. Do not blame me for that, y'all. He underthrew that pass. That is a first.
For something here, anything to seize that momentum back. They can muster only a yard there, and they'll be left with a third and very short. Again, it's Davis. And Davis, he's not going to get there. Unable to make it to the yellow line, they stop him short. Call it no gain there, and it leads to a fourth down.
Him move. I did that to make him move. Let's go. I did that to make him move. Thank God he moved. He moved over there. I knew I had him. Yes, sir. Fourth down run is successful, and we're going to get it to Gage right here. Yes, sir. Stiff arm, get off me, fool. Get off me, man.
22 yards on the catch and run, a first down. Inside 4 minutes to go.
Run that ball.
On first down.
Oh, I seen it. Is that a penalty on them?
With a marker on the field as well.
Of course. Of course.
That time the right guard sending him backwards.
And so many different types whenever of guys rotating in. Oh, there we go. Don't let them get in. So, Felipe, first and 20. We gotta do something with it.
He got a nice solid game.
That would have been gone, boy. And so now it's second. Bro, what the fuck is your problem?
You definitely would have liked to have hit on that one because now you got a third and long showing up and you just
bro, he was not hit on that one. Y'all seen that.
Their ears back and they are coming.
Seventh play of this drive coming up, but a long way to go on third down.
And we're going to let him slip. Slide. Let's go. We got there. Let's go, Hawkins.
Close. He gets it to the one. Out of bounds right there.
Looks to me like maybe there's a little attrition setting in with this drive. Because when you see that type of a run, I get the feeling the defense getting a little bit tired.
And that's the last thing they need, especially when they look up at the scoreboard. Two big plays in succession. Hopefully not sure this D knows where to hit them, but now they got to get ready. It's
oh, got it.
And that will be taken in.
Got the touchdown to Rich. Yes, sir. Touchdown to Rich, baby. Yes, sir. So, we are, oh my God, and the defense is
drive, the Falcons offense at the line. Their lead down to two scores after the touchdown a moment ago as they start with a first and 10.
Oh my God. Come on. We got to keep on scoring.
Now a handoff to Davis.
Yeah,
We got to keep on scoring.
Woo!
All right, and we're going to be in this quarter here very soon. Right after this play. Nah, we're going to let it roll. We're going to let it roll.
Get to the fourth quarter.
It's time
to try to keep that lead.
To end this game, man. I'm tired of feeling like we're going to lose games. Come on, Falcons, let's put it away.
Here's Davis to run again on second. He takes this from the 30 to the 34.
Yeah, Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on his face. Is it never ever sounds crazy? When they practice for this back in training camp, they knew they'd be in situations
where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game.
Right now,
they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
Oh my God, I want to try it so bad.
Just one for three thus far. They're up against a third and one situation.
All right, now go right back. Go right back.
And it'll be fourth down.
Fourth down. Bro, they be cheating. Boy! Oh my horse! Just lost my horses. Oh! You the MVP of the game, bro. You the MVP. You the MVP, bro. He the MVP. Him. Oh my God.
Almost like it's almost like baseball. Guys at bat, people are on base.
All right, so first down.
I just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently. That'll back
so we're up by 11, no need to do anything stupid here. We're going to trust in that defense.
Even snap, but what a diagnosis right there. Saw the play, shot through the gap like a rocket. Ends up spilling it.
We're
going to
trust in his defense.
So they're forced
to make a play.
Fourth as this
and, okay.
We get to this and down.
We got the ball at
the
24-yard line. And they made a play. Let's go.
They have to like the position that they
let's go. I'm liking that. Thank you. This should be a first down to pick.
On first down, here's Franks.
No.
Steps away to his
left. Felipe Franks run the ball a little bit, man. Run the ball a little bit. Him dummy
intended target on that one, Russell Gage, and it's third and short.
So it looked like someone was very putting that ball out in front of him. And we in there.
I would say it was overconfident because there wasn't a whole lot of separation there. Had that one covered pretty well downfield.
Deliver the throw, make the throw, make the catch on the sideline. Let's go.
And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. A really nice
but he be tripping. He be tripping.
Looking good as they come up first and 10.
Oh, I should have. Oh! That was a nice broken tackle by Mike Davis, but I should have. I'll be trash.
Exactly what you want offensively. Good run on first down. Stay in bounds. Keep that clock rolling.
And look at that play chart that the play caller has in his hands right now. That's what you got to focus in on because that's divided up by sections. And right now, he's looking at that 4-minute offense section. What running plays do we have to bleed
this
down the clock
touchdown
and take care of the football? Right now, they're executing really well.
Oh my God, instead of it's nothing. Instead of it's nothing.
Right out of the 2 minute break, we'll get a timeout used defensively with a minute 56 to go.
Lord, bro. We ain't got no offensive line, y'all. Look at them, they all tired. We ain't got no offensive line, man.
Now this is a big third down, and you'd have to think we'd see a timeout right away if they can't stop him here.
I'm thinking he might cross open if we do this.
Looking to throw, Franks.
He dropped it. He dropped it. All right, so we want to trust in his defense again to make the play. And I believe they will. Man, don't give up no more points. No more points. And they gave up points. They gave up a touchdown.
So now we're in the fourth quarter, man.
We're going to do the smart thing here, though. They ain't got enough time. We just going to nail this ball. They act like they want me to nail the ball. I was smashing eight.
Now we'll use the last of their timeouts.
So we're going to do another quarterback nail, man. And that's going to be it. That's going to be done for. Yes, sir. And we're going to let that time run out as the Atlanta Falcons is going to win with Felipe Franks. 28-25 as the time is going down. And we are dead. We are dead. Atlanta Falcons won 25-28 with Felipe Franks. Me using Felipe Franks versus the CPU. If y'all like that, if that was a Danny, that was a dude, man, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, comment what do you want to see next, who do you want to see me use, what type of gameplay you want to see. I want control on defense, so I didn't give her a 25, I scored a 28. I just want to show y'all real quick, we're going to skip all that BS. I want to show you my guy's stats, man. He had 3 touchdowns, 242 yards, and I believe that he had a pick. Yes, we had a pick. His longest pass was 58 yards. Yards per attempt was 12.1. He attempted 20 passes, 15 less than Trevor Lawrence, and completed 15. I mean, he attempted 20, completed 15. He had a better game touchdown-wise, but not yardage-wise. They both had an NIT. And it is your boy, Terra Artist. 404, man. Appreciate y'all, and I'm out.